haven't slept in weeks, working this case hard. Wife left me for some rookie cop. The AA meetings, all this bullshit only makes me want to drink even more. I've been knee-deep in this case, 25 years in the job, and I've never struggled with one like this. All I've been led to is a bunch of dead ends, broken hearts, and frustrated, sleepless nights. This drug epidemic has turned a lot of good men sour and a lot of honest men crooked. This town used to be the Garden City, a nice warm place. Now the streets are filled with dirty vagrants, homeless no goods, soulless street urchins, twisted loan sharks and slumlords, drunken pregnant teens, hustlers, porn stars, born again trannies, talentless buskers, bad magicians, washed up sailors, tricks, marks, mark-ass tricks and trick-ass marks and everyone in between. This town disgusts me. I was going to meet an old partner, Vinny's his name, done some rough stuff a few years ago. Wasn't sure whether or not he was gonna make it out alive. Luckily, he called me up out of the blue. Said, hey, Bogey, I got a juicy one for you. So I thought I might take him up on it. Really should not have taken these stairs. That's what I'm thinking. Is there an elevator on this building? How far do these stairs go anyway? I'll get to the top of it. Why the hell did I not take the elevator? And why the hell is he making me meet all the way up here? Something must be big.
Vinny, how you doing? You still getting dirty? You know, getting your hands in the mud?
Well, Bogey, it's my business is mine, and what's yours is yours.
Alright, stop messing with me, see? What do you got for me?
I got a couple of Cubanos for you. We'll move the cocaine out of the port tomorrow morning.
Ah, the cocaine. Where and when?
We're moving it tomorrow morning from the port to the Buffalo, 9 a.m.
Interesting. So what do you got against these guys?
I just don't like the way they do business. This white stuff is too much.
Ah, not a fan of the devil's dandruff. I didn't think guys like you were snitches.
Times change, if you only knew.
Who's there?
I just found out who's at the shop. Is
hey, partner.
It's been a long day. Packing up though. Get that shit out of here by tomorrow.
No problem, Holmes. We'll be long gone tomorrow, man. Long gone home.
Alright, boys. Have a good night.
Hey, I say. We leave at 9 a.m. tomorrow. But first. This is for me. This is for you.
Cocaine.
Yeah.
Vinny?
Bogey?
Well, I'm here. What do you got for me?
Just like I told you, drug deal going down on the pier right now. This one's a hole in one, Bogey.
Hey.
Alright. This seems to check out. We need to bust these guys, but I'm gonna need help. As I promised.
It's good to be back.
It's good to have you.
This product will make Victor back in America very happy. Good job, boys. Hey! Who is that motherfucker over there? Oh no! My beloved Concord! No!
See you guys there. You may recognize me as that Russian dude who was trying to buy the Colombian cocaine from the Mexican-Canadian dealers and smuggle it over the Canadian border. Yeah, that makes sense. I hope you enjoyed the film. If only we could explain to you who this guy was. And now, a word from my associate here.
Stop snitching, aight?